Chuck Taylors, Nick Kickers, Wallabies, Coke Sack. I'm ass, I got the khakis, Rhino 1s. On my back I got the sweatshirt, you know, with the fat creases. My t-shirt, slingshot, khaki shirt. And I got the cake cutter in my pocket. Got the afro, the braids, motherfucking rollies. And I just asked my motherfucking self.
Judging from the looks of my jurors, this verdict is a foregone conclusion. But this is a court of law where justice is blind, so I guess we have to go through the formalities, huh?
Will the defendant please rise? Have you reached your verdict?
We have, Your Honor.
What say you?
We, the jury, find the defendant guilty of all charges.
What the hell is going on here? I was just convicted.
Silence!
I'm about to go to jail for some shit.
Silence!
Your Honor, it seems like a grave injustice has been served here today. Clearly, my client is innocent of these charges.
Clearly, you didn't prove that now, did you?
But, Your Honor...
Not another word, or I'm going to hold you both in contempt.
Okay.
But, Your Honor...
Not another word!
Now, if the two of you are finished with your objections, I'd like to get this over with so I can get the hell out of here. I'm sentencing you...
to life without the possibility of parole.
You are hereby remanded to the state penitentiary. May God have mercy on your soul. Now, do you have something that you would like to say?
I'm innocent of these charges, Your Honor. I'm not guilty of this.
If you weren't guilty, you wouldn't be here. Remove the prisoner.
Baby, I'm innocent. I didn't do this.
You know what? You ain't shit.
You never were shit. This is exactly what your sorry ass get for trying to do and be something that you're not. Now look where it got your tired ass. Sorry ass nobody.
Yeah, we get boys like you in here all the time, thinking you something you not.
And we got your ass now.
Yeah, we own you, boy.
We own you.
Did you poke your ass down?
Come on, let's get out of here. What you do, boy? I said, what you do?
I didn't do nothing. They convicted me of a crime I didn't even commit.
You sure about that?
I didn't do nothing. I don't know why I'm here.
You know why you're here. But you're afraid to admit it.
You're so smart. How you end up in here? What'd they get you on?
Lacking.
What?
I said, lacking.
The hell are you talking about? Lacking? That's not a crime.
Yes, it is. I'm in here because I lack the courage to follow my dreams.
Are you out of your damn mind? This is prison. They don't lock you up for shit like that.
They didn't do anything. You did this. This prison is of your own making.
What the hell are you talking about, woman?
That's why you're here, son. You were convicted because you lacked the courage to follow your dreams.
Are you out of your damn mind? This is prison. We're in a jail cell, man.
Where are the other inmates, son? It's just me and you here.
This can't be true. This ain't real. This shit can't be real.
It's as real as you made it. You can't and won't get out until you free yourself.
How the hell do I free myself? The cell is locked.
Is it?
You a smart ass. You can see the cell door is locked.
Do you want to get out of here?
Yeah, I want to get out of here.
Then say it. Say I want to get out of here.
I want to get out of here. See, this is some bullshit. I told you, man, we're in prison.
If you want out, then damn it, mean it.
I want to get out of here. I want to get out of here. I want to get out of here.
What, yo, where the hell you think you're going? You can't just leave. You've been sentenced to life for cowardice.
Don't listen, son. Don't be me. Don't listen.
Get the hell out of my way. I'm leaving. Come on. We can leave now.
I can't leave, son. I've lost too much and I have no hope left. But you be free for the both of us, you hear? You get out of here and you be free for the both of us. And don't let anyone ever imprison you again. You live your dreams and be free. You'll be back. You're a coward!
That's right, you'll be back. Nobody knows you. Nobody thinks you can do it. You'll be back!
No, I won't.
It's as real as you made it.
Get away!
You never were shit.
I'm not guilty of this.
If you weren't guilty, you wouldn't be here.
Who the hell do you think you are? Huh? What Denzel Washington or somebody? Oh, now you want to be a writer and an actor, right?
Don't nobody know you? You ain't never done shit. What the hell make you think you could do anything?
I'm gonna tell you what you need to do, though. You need to get up off your ass and go get a damn job so you can bring home a damn paycheck. That's what you need to do.
I am so sick and tired of you and this damn acting thing. Give it the hell up. You ain't shit and you ain't never gonna be shit.
I wouldn't give you a quarter if I had to help you.
The hell do you think you're doing?
Freeing myself. I can't do this no more. Your tirades, your lack of faith in me. The bullshit you put me through year after year after year. I'm done.
So aren't you leaving me? Where the hell do you think you're going? You ain't got no damn money. You ain't got nothing but me.
That ain't much.
You'll be back. You'll be back. I'm not even worried about what you're doing right now, because you know what? You'll be back. You always come back.
Are you in prison? Then free yourself.